deciding to charge customers who don't finish the food they order. The owner says that sometimes diners order a large amount of food as a status symbol, and then they just waste it. Isn't that crazy?
I'm sorry, I was reading something on the schedule. I'll repeat the right up then again.
A restaurant in Saudi Arabia has reportedly started to charge customers who do not finish the food they order. So people come in there and apparently ordering a large dinner is a